the tooth fan back here. Not so early, 7 a.m. Just got out of work. Picked up awesome deal. Where I work, it's Myers. It's a retail store or a supermarket. Basically, I get my the 10% discount, and they have these things called Summer Bucks. Basically, you spend so much, you get so much off. Like, I think you spend $50, you get $15 off or something like that. So, I never had a pair before, so that's my first time. So, I decided to pick up Turtle Beaches, finally. It's only the cheap kind. It's X12. Turtle Beaches for $28, so I thought that was a kick-ass deal, because they're normally $60. So I used my 10%, I used $15 off, and then my cousin let me use her card, so kick-ass deal. I just want to show you guys, it's fine. I'm going to open up a box for you guys, too. Unless you're going to have problems. No fucking box cutter either. Hold on. Alright, sorry about that. Oh, fuck. Still ripped the box. Whatever. These bad boys out. I don't like to use them. Air Force, a bumper sticker. Couple stop signs. Bumper sticker, definitely gonna put that on my vehicle. And the instructions. Definitely not gonna be gaming this early, because I can guarantee I'd be pretty terrible. So, you guys that want to hit me up in a match or something, Call of Duty Made Me Play, Blaze110, or you can check out my cousin, Blaze440. So, I'm gonna get these fuckers open for you guys. Just trying to figure out. Try not to ruin everything. It's nice boxing. Okay, there we go. And the cool thing about these, it's PC compatible too, so I can use them. Well, like a Wild Plane, Ventrilo ship. Oh, that's just fucking genius. Can't get that open. Wow. Fuck it. I was gonna save the box, but fuck. This much fucking trouble. There. There they are, guys. Turtle Beach X12s. $28. Shop Meyer. Walmart don't got deals like this. Walmart fucking sucks in front of the black. Alright guys, peace out. Thanks for watching.